welcome to Mermaid Masterpieces. Today we will be painting a jellyfish. To start with the jellyfish, we'll paint the whole background white that you can use.
I just want more color than how would I do that? You open.
Okay, so now once we have that nice coat of white, we will get our red. We can get our blue. And then we can just start getting through the blue and just paint the you can just go up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Want to hear a good joke? How many dance teachers does it take to make the dance kids pay attention? 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now if it's smoothened in,
Mom, that's weird.
We can.
If not.
Start making the jellyfish. So now we're gonna clean off our brush, swirl it in. Get a paper towel to dry your hands off or to dry your brush off if you don't want to get your hands messy. Okay, I think that's done. Got a nice good squeeze. Now we're going to get our red and mix it with some of our white. You can get a dark pink, a light pink, any kind of pink you want. If you need to reapply, that's okay. I'm gonna reapply right now, actually. I'm gonna add a little bit more red to the pink. Don't make too much. Okay. Once you have the color that you want, it can be lube, it can even be sparks. You're gonna get it, and then you're gonna start painting that jellyfish dome. If it stops mixing with the blue, who cares? I don't. So if you like the dome, if you don't like it, you can just keep the apron. You can pause the video, you can wait till after to pause the video, you can do that. So now we're gonna clean it again, and we can just leave that in there. Now we're gonna use a little brush, tap it on your head. 5 million times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 25 billion. Okay, now we're gonna get our black, and we're gonna dip a little brush in that. And then we're gonna paint the tentacle. You can add anything. You can add bubbles, you can add fish. You can just keep doing that until there's how many tentacles are there on a jellyfish?
So an octopus has 8 arms, but a jellyfish, I don't think there's a certain number of...
Oh, so you can just do as many as you want. 2, 5, 2.5 billion. Okay, so I'm just going to do it until it's the end of the jelly. You call them jellyfish because the top of it right there is like a jelly. But they're not fish, I think. Okay, now you can add bubbles, anything you want. Because the jellyfish is done, but you don't need to be done. So you could add bubbles, you can add anything you want. So, since we have a light background, we can start making bubbles. And it's okay if they start turning like black or pink or gray. It's fine. You can add fishies. If one bubble isn't like you want, oopsie. You see right there? I made one. A mess. So you can just round that out, or you can get some more black and make it a fishy. And you don't need to be the master of making fish. You can even get the bottom of it. And make that an eye. So you can add mermaid tails. Now you can just add whatever you want. So let's just, I'm gonna make a mermaid tail. I'm gonna start with the black, and then I can just move my way up. You don't need to be the master at drawing mermaid tails. You can just get. You can just get some blue and on the scales. You can do whatever color you want. I hope that you send me the picture of your jellyfish. See you next time on Mermaid Masterpieces. Bye!